Started running a school in Pune. I hardly knew anything, but I don't know what gave me courage to start teaching. I had, in my mind, I was thinking that if I know only 14 todas, say, then I will tell the girls when I teach them the 14 todas that now my course is over, you can go anywhere you want to. Such an orthodoxy over here that no girl from a very good family was allowed to take this up as a career. Maybe hobby you may take it, but there were no chances of even getting a good teacher or to do it on that level only. I was at that time in college, I mean just finished the college. My friends were asked not to be friendly with me because I was already on the wrong path.
Nadiya bere bhaye, liked dance and she wanted people to know why dance is likable, why dance is something which uplifts your mental this thing, why dance teaches you discipline. Whatever you are dancing, it should reflect in your normal life also.
See, it doesn't only dance. I don't know how you people enjoy it. It is not only she puts her feet digga digga or anything. Her all body, it songs, it gives you some feelings.
This institute she is running from last 50 years. So she has to suffer a lot and she has support on so many people. And without that, it was impossible.
This is my second marriage.
Oh.
My son is from my first marriage.
Oh.
That I married quite young. I was hardly 18.
Mm.
And the second was when I was about 40, 42.
Mm.
He was a dancer, you know.
Oh.
And he sort of dreamt with me that we will build up an academy and whatnot. Everything vanished as soon as we got married.